9/27/21, MDX. Remove the front O2 sensor and see if there's an exhaust leak. Or sorry, exhaust restriction.